A view of the storm damage you'll see only on 10.
This comes from Chopper 10 over Surry County this morning. Now look at a trailer. It blew over on its side. This is along Route 10.
And this is Gloucester County. The owner of this farm on Hickory Fork Road says a silo. There we go. A silo moved 40 feet off of its foundation during the storm.